Of your hands enough to send my spirit soaring.